Saturday Night Wrestling. Tonight, the Texas Junior Heavyweight title is on the line as the champion, Zane Morris, puts his belt up against Jeremy Jett. What condition, what state will Jeremy Jett be in tonight? So much has been running through that young man's mind with the recent division in the ranks between Cedric of Hollywood and Joey C. Jones. Also, you will see one half of the Texas Tag Team Champions, Tejas, take on Al Jackson of the Blackbird Posse. That and much, much more coming up tonight on NWA Southwest Saturday Night Wrestling. Now, fans, that major announcement concerning the new Texas Hardcore Champion, Convict 00187. If you saw last week's show, you know that promoter Ken Taylor went to talk with Warden Holmes at the Valhalla Correctional Facility to discuss the fact that the incarcerated Convict 00187 has literally taken the NWA Texas Hardcore belt inside prison walls with him. Convict 00187, of course, has had his wrestling privileges suspended. He is no longer allowed to come to the Texas Indoor Arena to wrestle. After meeting with promoter Ken Taylor, Warden Holmes has graciously agreed to allow the convict to defend the Texas Hardcore title, but not at the Texas Indoor Arena. As a result, get this, fans, the title will now have to be defended within the walls of the prison unit itself. So, therefore, the first ever prison yard match in the 52-year history of the NWA will take place on April 1st. That's right, Saturday, April 1st at 10 p.m. right here on KLDT on television only. You will see the first ever prison cell match. Convict 00187 will defend his Texas Hardcore title against none other than the former champion, the Necro Butcher, the very man that he took that title from. So make plans to be here. It is going to be a very special television-only event. That is Saturday night, April 1st at 10 p.m. right here on KLDT Channel 55. NWA Southwest Saturday Night Wrestling will bring you the first ever prison cell match in the history of the NWA, when the champion, Convict 00187, defends against the Necro Butcher.
Started taking her clothes off, and they showed everything.
Really?
Yeah.
I guess I missed that.
And they called me precious.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Poor little one.
Oh, God, they loved it. I couldn't believe it.
I guess I just had to bend here.
Oh,
what the hell is that, Buck?
I don't know. Maybe one of them.
He's carrying a stop sign. I'll be damned.
You're in the wrong place, son. This is the big balls of cow town in the stockyard, not Green Bits and Village.
What you drinking?
Bring me a giant.
Looks like you've had too many of those.
I want to sit here all night. You fellas are welcome to join me. Drink some beer, tell some more stories, have a bar fight.
Let's do it.
Tejas and Kurt the Big Hurt Reigns. And if you've ever dreamed of becoming a professional wrestler, the NWA Southwest is the place to do it. You will learn all wrestling fundamentals. Our dreams came true when we worked for the WWF and we were booked in Austin and Dallas for SmackDown.
That's right. If you want your wrestling dreams to come true this year, the NWA Southwest is the place to start. They have excellent credentials. They have excellent training. You receive incredible mic skills. You appear on TV. What else do you want?
So if you want to be a professional wrestler and make your dreams come true, NWA Southwest is the place to do it.
You think you have what it takes? Call today for a tryout date to the world's oldest wrestling organization, the National Wrestling Alliance. Call 972-881-2452 or check us out on the World Wide Web at nwa-southwest.com. That's 972-881-2452. Call today.
bounty hunter's what he is. Anybody that's got a pocket full of money can afford this guy. He'll come and take out whoever he is paid to take out. He is a dangerous individual.
People talk about extreme. They talk about hardcore. This man right here, I don't care any wrestler in the world that thinks they're hardcore, thinks they're extreme. I dare him to step in the ring with the one, the only, Abdullah the Butcher.
Abdullah.
One, two, three, cuatro.
Fans, a huge and highly unusual TV wrestling event is coming Saturday, April 1st, 10 p.m. on KLDT Channel 55, right here on NWA Southwest Wrestling. Ratings will be going through the roof on this one. 50,000 TV households are expected to tune in for perhaps the most bizarre, totally off-the-charts wrestling match ever televised in the entire history of the National Wrestling Alliance. It's Hardcore Hell on Cell Block A. Convict 00187, the Texas Hardcore Champion, will meet former Hardcore Champion, the Necro Butcher, in their first rematch since Convict won the title on March 3rd at the Texas Indoor Arena. This insane rematch, to be held under tight security measures inside prison walls, is believed to be the first NWA title match anywhere in its entire 52-year history ever held inside a prison cell block. Also that same night, you'll see two of the top four tag teams in the world as Naughty by Nature out of Tennessee will lock it up with the Texas Tag Team Champions, The Rebellion. You don't have to buy a pay-per-view ticket to see all this over-the-top wrestling action at its very best. So don't be a fool. Be right here Saturday night, April 1st. Get your VCRs ready. See the bazaar and be a part of watching history in the making. Tonight, NWA Southwest TV Radio explores across the Metroplex.
Well, this is a departure. Musically speaking, anyway, what is this? Here comes the mob, the one-man triple threat, Reckless Ricky Jackson, the new Dr. X, apparently with some new and decisively upbeat theme music. Wow! Along with a new hairstyle, look at the Reckless one. Reckless Ricky Jackson got some braids. When the mob was defeated by the Rebellion. Everybody here knows that we had the Rebellion beat. 1, 2, 3, right here in this very ring. Everybody knows we should be the NWA Southwest Tag Team Champions. But you know what, people? Ricky and I had a long talk. We decided, we're not going to be mad. We're not going to be upset. Because we know, we damn sure know, we're better than stinking, roller rink, retard, Rebellion. And we'd rather spend our time jumping around, having a good time with all you great Texans right here while we work ourselves right back up to the top, get our straps, put them around our waist, right where they belong.
new Dr. X definitely taking an upbeat attitude.
I'll just keep it short and sweet. Texas, when we bring the straps home, you better believe there's going to be a party in the crowd. My next question to you, Scott. I'm sure all these people want to know, who in the hell are the Lords of Chaos? And what do they think they have the right to be in the ring with us? So I'm going to tell you, hit their music, bring them down, because when we get done with them, they'll be nothing. Because he's the one man, triple threat, and X marks the spot.
Well, Reckless Ricky Jackson and new Dr. X letting the fans here at the Texas Indoor Arena know that they may have come up short on their Texas Tag Team title bid at the anniversary show a few weeks back, but they're going to rebound and they're going to work their way right back to the top. Set number one is tonight against the men that you see before you now, the Lords of Chaos. Accompanied to the ring by a mystery woman. There's someone we haven't seen before here in the NWA Southwest. And Michael Faith. Rebel and Michael Faith comprising the team of the Lords of Chaos, along with the lovely Darling Nikki. Tag team action, NWA Southwest style. And we're set to go. The Lords of Chaos taking on the Mob. Well, X marks the spot, and the fans here at the Texas Indoor Arena are letting the new Dr. X know that they're behind it. If Rebel and Michael Faith, the Lords of Chaos, have any intention on defeating new Dr. X and Reckless Ricky Jackson tonight, they're going to have to do it without the help of the fans here at ringside, decisively in the camp of the Mob. New Dr. X reverses that wrist lock on Rebel. New Dr. X dishing out the punishment, but Rebel reverses. Rebel's got some moves, fans. We've seen him here before. Always impressive when he comes to the Texas Indoor Arena. And look at that. Side takedown of new Dr. X, drop kick. And new Dr. X will take a moment to regroup. Rebel's not gonna wait. Rebel going up and over that top rope. Coming down hard on the new Dr. X. New Dr. X flat on the concrete surface here on the near side of the broadcast booth. X struggling to get back in the ring. And Rebel is going to make that absolutely as difficult of a task as he can. Hard right hand from new Dr. X. Shoulder block. Up and over. New Dr. X trying to roll up Rebel. Michael Faith intervenes. The one-man triple threat, Ricky Jackson, trying to do the same. But NWA official Phil Brown stops him. Hard right hand from Michael Faith. Clothesline drops new Dr. X. Bates, shooting X to the ropes. Coming up with a big leg that paced right across the chin of New Dr. X. X battling back. Bates is dazed. X with a rake across the eyes. Follow it with a boot to the midsection. Tag is made, and here comes reckless Ricky Jackson. Jackson with a suplex on Michael Faith. Look at Jackson holding on for another. Make it two. Three times is good. And reckless Ricky Jackson coming in with a bang, leg drop across the throat of Michael Faith. Rebel comes in to break up the action. And Michael Faith will owe him a big thank you when he gets back to his corner. Jackson goes head first into the turnbuckle. The tag is made. Here comes Rebel. Flurry of boots to the midsection. New Dr. X in to lend a hand. That may have done more harm than good. Referee Phil Brown had his attentions diverted elsewhere. Rebel and Faith taking the opportunity to do a little double teaming. Michael Faith going to work on the one-man triple threat. And Darling Nikki slapping Ricky Jackson right across the face. Shoulder blocks from Rebel to the midsection of Ricky Jackson. Jackson goes to the ropes and is dropped. Rebel with a cover. Jackson kicks out of a two count. Jackson ducks the clothesline, connects with one of his own. Rebel is shaken. Tag is made. Here comes the new Dr. X. New Dr. X flattening Rebel. Big leg across the throat of Rebel. Cover. Two.
5 minutes. 5 minutes expired on this battle.
New Dr. X with a headbutt. Shaking both men up. Here comes Jackson. A little double teaming now. Double elbow. And another one for good measure from the one-man triple threat. Reckless Ricky Jackson going to work on the left leg of Rebel. To the eyes of Jackson. Bill Brown was distracted just long enough for Rebel to get in a cheap shot. Boots to the midsection as Ricky Jackson gasps for air. Suplex. Boy, if there was any disheartening, there was any down-in-the-mouth attitudes in the mob camp after being defeated by the Rebellion at the second anniversary show, you wouldn't know it from watching this match. If anything, it seems like it may have invigorated them. New Dr. X and Ricky Jackson. Jackson being slammed hard to the canvas by Michael Faith. Springboard off that middle ring rope. Cover, that may be it. But Jackson, somehow, some way, able to kick out. New Dr. X and Ricky Jackson coming to the ring tonight with a new attitude. A stronger attitude, a more aggressive attitude. letting the fans know that they would be back in tag team title contention and that they would expect and would welcome the fans here at the Texas Indoor Arena to be with them every step of the way. The first mile on that road begins tonight. The task before them are the Lords of Chaos. And believe me when I say that New Dr. X and Reckless Ricky Jackson would be happy with nothing less than a victory leaving the ring here tonight at the Texas Indoor Arena. Faith and Rebel double-teaming New Dr. X. Remember, fans, you want to be with us each and every Friday night here at the Texas Indoor Arena. We get underway at 8 o'clock. The Texas Indoor Arena is located at 7601 Grapevine Highway in North Richland Hills, Texas. Every seat in the house a good one. Every seat dangerously close to the action. Rebel springboarding off that middle ring rope, and he's got New Dr. X in trouble. Remember, fans, this Friday night, the Texas heavyweight champion Cedric of Hollywood puts the title on the line against main event Mike Fox in an Iron Man match. Sidewalk slam from New Dr. X. X reversing the momentum of Rebel. Tag is made. Tag is made again. Reinforcements enter from both corners. And here we go. All four men in the ring at the same time. Reckless Ricky Jackson slams Rebel. Edson Jackson now double-teaming Faith. Jackson going up top. Jackson motioning up top. Told X he was getting ready to climb the ladder. Rebel goes up and over. It's New Dr. X. Face first, leg sweep into the canvas. Diving headbutt. Reckless Ricky Jackson with a diving headbutt. Cover and three. The Mob is back.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, The Mob.
New Dr. X, Reckless Ricky Jackson, defeating the Lords of Chaos. Ricky Jackson with that signature diving headbutt. Off the top turnbuckle, and that proved to be a little too much for Michael Faith to handle.
I've been watching to the 18th annual Big D Nationals Karate Championships. It's the most unusual tournament in the Southwest in that it sports every single martial art form. The tournament starts at exactly 8:30 in the morning with the famous lion dance. At the same time, you will note the little tiny children, two folks that are in their 60s competing for nothing more than your admiration and a nice big trophy, which we have about 400. So come on out for a day of enjoyment at the Nothing But Net Recreation Center in Plano, Texas, and see the largest tournament in the Southwest. Last year, we were proud to have over 1,000 competitors. This year, we're probably even going to surpass that. So if you want a wonderful day of exciting martial arts, please come out to Nothing But Net Recreation Center in Plano, Texas, Saturday, March 25th, 8:30 sharp, but get there early.
Injured at work. Arrested. Automobile accident. Know your rights. Call Clifford Bronson, attorney at law. Call 817-625-6900. Hey kids, want to experience being a professional NWA wrestler? Compete under the lights, come out of the tunnel to music. Well, you can through NWA Southwest Unique Kids Wrestling Fantasy Experience at the Texas Indoor Arena. You and your friends ages 10 to 15 with parental consent and releases can put on your very own wrestling card involving all your friends performing before your family. It's an experience of a lifetime you will never forget. Great for a birthday party. Call 972-881-2452 and get ready for the wrestling experience that you'll remember for the rest of your life.
The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Texas.
You know, throughout history, Tennessee has always come to save Texas. What was that guy's name?
David Crockett,
that was it. He came from Tennessee down to Texas to the Alamo to save them. You know, what kind of things to get? Nothing. They ain't got no kind of memorial, nothing for them. And that just proves that Texas ain't about crap. They've always depended on the kindness of Tennesseans. But check this out. We ain't gonna be as nice as David Crockett. Tell them about it, Rube.
No, basically what you got yourself into, you got yourself in a do or die situation, and basically what we're telling you is you're going to die because you step in the ring with two of the meanest thugs that ever walked the face of this earth, that ever stepped a foot in a square circle. We have done it, day in and day out, kick butts and take names. And what we're trying to tell you is, son, it's the 24th when Naughty by Nature, Rude and Tully, along with Poker Face, step into Texas. We ride me and this champion, and we're coming out as double champions.
Just like the old saying goes, boys, want some, get some. Bad enough, take some.
Good to see you again.
Nice to see you.
How have you been doing since our last session?
Well, I haven't been doing really well. I've been feeling upset lately about certain things and people.
Well, I see you brought a friend with you. Why don't you introduce me?
Yeah, this is my friend. His name's Main Event, Mike Fox. And this morning he's supposed to pick me up from school, and he was an hour late picking me up. And then Joey told me on the phone, he says, Jeremy, Mike is going to take you to laser tag today after school. And we didn't go to laser tag today. You know where we went?
Where'd you go?
We went to a place that had alcohol, women dancing around and doing things like this. And he made me go, and I didn't want to go. And it was nothing like laser tag.
He's trying to make a man out of you, Jeremy.
Well, Mike, why don't you make more of an effort to hang out with Jeremy, be his friend?
Well, let's not worry. I've got some issues I need dealt with. Number one, getting booked in opening matches, second matches with jabronis. I'm a main eventer. I deserve to be wrestling top talent. Everywhere I go, I should be the main event. Every show, every week. Every time. When is this company going to realize that? I am the main eventer. I am your number one guy. I'm the one that puts the butts in the seats. Come on, please. It's ridiculous. I can't handle this. This is too much stress on me. I'm your number one guy. Come on. Are you married?
Well, I think that's a little inappropriate for this situation. Jeremy. How do you feel about Mike's unwillingness to hang out with you?
I don't like it at all.
There he is, fans, the Blackbird Posse's Al Jackson. He'll be in action when we come back.
Funerals are something we all have to face. For over 30 years, the Golden Memorial Plan has helped make this difficult time easier to deal with.
Oh, Dad was a great guy. He made sure everything was taken care of. So when he left,
Everything was done exactly like Dad wanted it to be.
This low-cost plan pays up to $10,000 cash directly to your beneficiary or to the funeral home of your choice. The plan is ideal for people 35 to 90, even those with health problems or limited income.
No physical exam is required, rates never increase, and you cannot be canceled. For immediate coverage regardless of health, call for free information about the Golden Memorial Plan.
I feel good and I feel secure knowing that my wife and kids aren't going to have any troubles. They're not going to be burdened if anything happens to me down the line.
Funerals now average from $4,000 to $7,000 and more. This plan pays up to $10,000 cash, usually within 24 hours.
Call us for a free planning guide and more information about this very generous plan.
Has your home phone been disconnected? Ace America's Cash Express can get you talking again for just $49. Owe another phone company money? We can hook you up. Get unlimited local calls and 911 emergency access now for just $49 a month. No deposit, no credit, no ID. Just look for the big green Ace sign and fill out a short application. Don't be without a home phone and don't pay more than $49. Come by any Ace today and sign up now. Service provided by ComSouth.
If you're ready to lose weight, muscle up, and get back into shape, I've got a free video you're going to love.
Introducing a winning fitness strategy.
You got to eat healthy, drink plenty of water, and most importantly, strength train with Bowflex.
Strength training adds muscle. Not only does your shape look better, you actually increase your metabolism.
Hey, I'm 41, and I'm in the best shape of my life. And I can tell you, Bowflex really does work.
For a free video and brochure on the machine that can help you get into great shape at any age, call right now.
Coming down to ringside now. Well, there's been some tension as of late between Benny D and the Rebellion, but certainly nothing that I thought had split them up. Al Jackson ducks a clothesline. Face first, right into the mat. But apparently things heated up earlier tonight with Chaos and Benny D, things reaching a boiling point. And I'll tell you, fans, at this time, I'm not sure how welcome Benny D is at ringside. And this is exactly the distraction that the Rebellion does not need. With their belts being on the line against Naughty by Nature, this coming Friday night, fans, you want to be here for that. Naughty by Nature, they are the number three top tag team contenders in the world, I'm being told in my ear. Traveling from Tennessee. And get this, fans, I've just been told in my ear, promoter Ken Taylor has decided to make that tag team match coming up this Friday between Naughty by Nature and the Rebellion a best two out of three falls match. In the fine, steep tradition of the NWA, a two out of three falls tag team match. How about that? When's the last time you saw one of those? We'll be here this Friday night for a two out of three falls tag team match between the Mid-South Tag Team Champions, Naughty by Nature, and the Texas Tag Team Champions, the Rebellion. The Texas Tag Team belts will be on the line. But first, Taos has a major obstacle to hurdle in the person of one Al Jackson. Al's got to be riding high off of that victory he and his brother Al pulled out over the Rebellion just a few weeks ago. I'm sure Al would like nothing more than to send Tejas into that tag team battle with Naughty by Nature this coming Friday night with a defeat fresh on his mind. Tejas has Al Jackson up. Tejas has other ideas. Whoa! Samoan slam from Tejas too, but Al Jackson has a foot up on the rope, and I think Benny D may have played a hand in that. Well, this is truly bizarre.
5 minutes has expired.
This is truly bizarre, Vinny D. Actually aiding the competition. 2, 3, he did it! Vinny D, what in the hell happened? And Taos now going after Vinny D.
LA would never die.
Your winner, Al Jackson.
Well, Al Jackson just pulled out a victory over Taos.
Well, maybe you two should make more of an effort to do things together, perhaps participate in group activities.
I have an idea. Oh, where I live, we have like this massive flag football league starting up. We got a position for one more guy, and I know Mike could do it. I know he could be on my team, because he can run real fast, because I saw him running out of the bar today. We didn't pay that guy, so he'd be great on the team. Come on, Mike, and we got these nice silver uniforms that has little stars on them. He'd like them a lot.
Oh, no way, man. No, that's kid stuff. That's kid stuff, man.
Now, Mike, I think perhaps you should be more open-minded to spending time with Jeremy and doing things he enjoys instead of just what you enjoy.
First off, that's main event, Mike Fox. Let's get it right. Did you see how great I was the other night on television? I was in the main event, where I was supposed to be. I was bumping, stomping, I was kicking ass, the way Mike Fox does, main event Mike Fox always does. I mean, it was great. I bet you're pretty wild, aren't you?
Again, that is rather inappropriate for this setting, and it makes me uncomfortable.
NWA fans, a huge and highly unusual TV wrestling event is coming Saturday, April 1st, 10 p.m. on KLDT Channel 55, right here on NWA Southwest Wrestling. Ratings will be going through the roof on this one. 50,000 TV households are expected to tune in for perhaps the most bizarre, totally off-the-charts wrestling match ever televised in the entire history of the National Wrestling Alliance. It's hardcore hell on Cell Block A. Convict 00187, the Texas Hardcore Champion, will meet former Hardcore Champion, the Necro Butcher, in their first rematch since Convict won the title on March 3rd at the Texas Indoor Arena. This insane rematch, to be held under tight security measures inside prison walls, is believed to be the first NWA title match anywhere in its entire 52-year history ever held inside a prison cell block.
Get up and go to Orlando. Get 4 days and three nights in Fun Orlando for just $99 per adult. Plus, you get two tickets to Universal Studios Florida. But wait, you also get two nights in Daytona Beach. That's 6 days and five nights in Florida for just $99. And kids stay free. Call now and get this travel tote from American Tourister. Get up and go to Orlando and the beach for just $99.
Call 1-800-332-1500. Remember, kids stay free. Call 1-800-332-1500 now.
They were ordinary people who half a century ago did nothing less than help save the world. And yet there is no national memorial to honor their sacrifice. It is time to say thank you.
Call now and help build the National World War II Memorial.
Wrestling fans, I am joined now by NWA Southwest senior official, referee Rick Manning. And Rick has some very exciting news for us tonight, as if you haven't picked up the April 2000 edition of WOW Magazine yet on your newsstands, you need to do so, because one of our very own, referee Rick Manning, is prominently featured inside. Lots of photos of him, along with Jake the Snake Roberts and gentleman Chris Adams featured inside. And Rick, what were those photos taken?
Those photos, Richard, was taken in Kansas City, Missouri, and also in Lincoln, Nebraska. We did two big shows up there. I did a series of matches with Jake the Snake Roberts, and that was happened to be part of the documentary.
The documentary, of course, Rick, you are referring to is Beyond the Mat, that is coming out in theaters very soon. And I understand it was even more exciting news is that the photos in this magazine are still photos from that movie, and you will be featured among a lot of other talent in the new wrestling documentary, Beyond the Mat.
Exactly right, Richard. The documentary profiles four legends: Cactus Jack, Terry Funk, Jake the Snake Roberts, and Super Jack out of ECW. This is real exciting. It's a Ron Howard produced film, so you know anything he touches turns to gold. It's going to be real exciting. Pay the money, buy the ticket, go see the movie.
Fans, go see the movie Beyond the Mat. See referee Rick Manning featured and get a copy of WOW Magazine, April 2000 edition. If you haven't already, see Rick inside. Bring it out to the matches. I'm sure he'd be happy to autograph one for you. Wrestling fans, Richard Hunter backstage at the Texas Indoor Arena, joined now by main event Mike Fox, who apparently, in the absence of Joey C. Jones, has been left in charge of what appears to be a very nervous and upset Jeremy Jett. Main event Mike Fox, do you have Jeremy ready for his Texas Junior Heavyweight title shot tonight?
Yes, yes. Jeremy's fine. Forget about Jeremy for just 1 minute. I've got a few issues that I need to deal with here. Number one, Zane Morris. Zane Morris, the junior heavyweight champion, is in the main event tonight. Not main event Mike Fox. Main event Mike Fox should be the main event every single show. Everyone.
It's always about you, isn't it?
It's always about me. Who else is there?
Well, here. You want to be in the main event, Mr. Main Event Mike Fox? Well, why don't you get in the main event next week with the electric, woo, main event! Ha ha! The electric gazelle!
Well, the challenge, apparently Zane Morris says he'll take you on, Mike Fox, this Friday night.
Nobody interrupts my interviews. No one interrupts my interviews. Ever. Never. I will kill him. You will be in the main event with main event Mike Fox. Zane Morris, you're dead.
Well, what about Jeremy?
He'll be fine. I'll make sure. He'll be fine tonight. Don't worry about Jeremy. He's fine. He's fine. You're fine. You're fine. He's fine.
Doesn't look fine. Fans, it's Texas Junior Heavyweight title time, and the champion, Zane Morris, getting ready for his match against Jeremy Jett.
He's coming, the one and only, the king of hardcore, the ferocious, the crazed, Abdullah the Butcher. That's right, fans, the living legend will be in action at the second annual NWA Parade of Champions, and he'll be facing the winner of the Texas Hardcore rematch between Convict 00187 and Necro Butcher. That's in the upcoming Hardcore Hell on Cell Block A prison match showdown on April the 1st. That's right, Abdullah the Butcher, one of the biggest names in professional wrestling history, is coming to the Texas Indoor Arena. Also on the card, Cedric of Hollywood, Kevin Northcutt will be here. North American Heavyweight Champion, Colorado Kid, New York Junior Heavyweight Champion, Chris Michaels, Kurt Reigns, Zane Morris, Convict 00187, Tejas, Cowtown Kid, and a big surprise.
Is your toolbox filled with odds and ends? All those tools work the same, putting pressure on your wrist and arm. And getting into something like this is impossible. What you need is the new Zip Wrench. All it takes is a gentle squeeze action to tighten or loosen any nut. There's no wrist twisting and no arm bending. The special power torque action does all the work. And your Zip Wrench even gets into that tiny cramped space. It has so many different uses. It even comes with these screwdriver attachments, plus a ratchet head that lets you use any socket. You get all this in a rugged molded case for only $19.99. But wait, call now and save $5. We'll send you everything for just $14.99.
Order now and you'll receive a free trial membership in Best Price USA, America's premier buying club.
To order the Zip Wrench for only $14.99, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-483-3399. That's 1-800-483-3399.
Funerals are something we all have to face. For over 30 years, the Golden Memorial Plan has helped make this difficult time easier to deal with.
Oh, Dad was a great guy. He made sure everything was taken care of. So when he left, everything was done exactly like Dad wanted it to be.
This low-cost plan pays up to $10,000 cash directly to your beneficiary or to the funeral home of your choice. The plan is ideal for people 35 to 90 even those with health problems or limited income.
No physical exam is required, rates never increase, and you cannot be canceled. For immediate coverage regardless of health, call for free information about the Golden Memorial Plan.
I feel good and I feel secure knowing that my wife and kids aren't going to have any troubles. They're not going to be burdened if anything happens to me down the line.
Funerals now average from $4,000 to $7,000 and more. This plan pays up to $10,000 cash, usually within 24 hours.
Call us for a free planning guide and more information about this very generous plan.
Hey, this is Tejas.
And Kurt, the Big Hurt Reigns.
And if you've ever dreamed of becoming a professional wrestler, the NWA Southwest is the place to do it. You will learn all wrestling fundamentals. Our dreams came true when we worked for the WWF and we were booked in Austin and Dallas for SmackDown.
That's right. If you want your wrestling dreams to come true this year, the NWA Southwest is the place to start. They have excellent credentials. They have excellent training. You receive incredible mic skills. You appear on TV. What else do you want?
So if you want to be a professional wrestler and make your dreams come true, NWA Southwest is the place to do it.
You think you have what it takes? Call today for a tryout date to the world's oldest wrestling organization, the National Wrestling Alliance. Call 972-881-2452 or check us out on the World Wide Web at nwa-southwest.com. That's 972-881-2452. Call today.
For the Texas Junior Heavyweight title. One of the most promising young athletes in the NWA Southwest today, but you've got to feel for this young man. He's got an awful lot running through his mind. Jeremy's got a very troubled young man at this point in time in his life. A member of the House of Jones, but as you saw earlier, Joey C. Jones.
Now entering the ring, weighing 180 pounds from Trophy Club, Texas, Jeremy Jett.
As you saw earlier this evening, Jeremy Jett's manager, Joey C. Jones, leaving him high and dry on this perhaps the most important night of his career. Big title shot on the line. And here he comes, fans. The Texas Junior Heavyweight Champion, Zane Morris.
My style is the best, and so I challenge you.
The fans love it.
And I'll kill anyone who dares to go against me.
Zane Morris entrusting me with the Texas Junior Heavyweight belt and all that goes along with it, the pink feather boa, the red flight wig. Well, we didn't even get an introduction out of the way. And the action got started. Zane Morris and Jeremy Jett going at it. As I was saying, fans, and you saw it earlier, Jeremy Jett just visibly shaken, apparently devastated by the division that has been going on in the House of Jones in recent weeks. Joey C. Jones, of course, and the franchise, the cornerstone of the House of Jones, Cedric of Hollywood, now your Texas heavyweight champion, having a falling out a few weeks ago. Cedric of Hollywood leaving the House of Jones. Enter Mike Fox. Main event Mike Fox seemed all too eager to jump into the place vacated by Cedric of Hollywood and become the number one heavyweight in the House of Jones. Well, that's all well and good for Joey C. Jones and Mike Fox, who really seem like two peas in a pod. But what about poor Jeremy Jett? Jeremy Jett, obviously very close to the Texas heavyweight champion, Cedric of Hollywood. Those two obviously have a very special relationship. And surely Jeremy Jett is just looking for solace and security, emotional or otherwise, any place he can find it. You saw on NWA Southwest Saturday Night Wrestling last week, Cedric of Hollywood has actually had to put Jeremy Jett in therapy. He's in counseling to deal with the grief that he's feeling. Look at Jeremy Jett springboard off the middle ring rope. He'll go for two, and he misses with that second one. Well, one worked out for him and two cost him. But Jeremy Jett taking the legs out from underneath the Texas Junior Heavyweight Champion in retaliation. You can see the anger, the pain, the frustration on the face of Jeremy Jett. What must the young man be going through? What has got to be preoccupying him tonight? When his home life is in such a disarray. Cedric of Hollywood, you saw it earlier, very upset with the fact that Joey C. Jones has been derelict in his duty tonight and has left his charge, Jeremy Jett, high and dry on a very important night in his career. Well, about that time, here came Main Event Mike Fox to let us know that Joey C. Jones had left Mike Fox in charge of Jeremy Jett. Well, there's a steadying influence for you. I can't help but notice Main Event Mike Fox is nowhere to be seen tonight either. At least not when it counts, at least not right now, down here at ringside, supporting Jeremy Jett. Jett working over the leg of Zane Morris. Jett bending that leg of Morris's in a way that it does not naturally want to go. Certainly, Jeremy Jett would like nothing more than to leave tonight with his Texas Junior Heavyweight Championship belt in tow. But can he really be focused at this point in time with so much going on in his life? Zane Morris taking a leg. Zane Morris having the legs taken out right underneath him. Morris able to kick out, and now Jeremy Jett goes back to work. Referee Rick Manning warning Jeremy Jett about choking Morris on that middle ring rope. And I'll tell you, Jett going in the turnbuckle and missing. Morris with a roll up two and a kick out. Jett narrowly escaping the jaws of defeat. Jett backing Morris into the turnbuckle. Morris in a world of hurt. The champion in trouble.
Five minutes has expired.
Zane Morris with a hard right hand to the jaw of Jeremy Jett. Jett counters with a roundhouse kick. I tell you, these two, spinning heel kick now from Jett. Baseball slide right into the face of the champion, Zane Morris. Wow! I tell you, these two have done battle in the past. But where Jeremy Jett used to be young, cocky, brash, you still see some of it. You still see some of it in the character of Jeremy Jett. But I'll tell you what you see more than that is the pain and the frustration on the face of the young man Jett.
Oh,
Hard right hand from Zane Morris. Morris the champion battling back. Jeremy Jett's got Morris up, slamming him down hard to the canvas. The troubled young man, Jeremy Jett, springboarding off that middle ring rope and nobody home. The crafty champion, Zane Morris, getting out of the way just in time, and here comes the electric gazelle. Well, you saw earlier Main Event Mike Fox challenging Zane Morris to a match, and it's my understanding that that match has now been made an intergender affair of all things. Wait a minute. There's Main Event Mike Fox down to ringside. What is going on? Main Event Mike Fox has that Texas junior heavyweight belt, and referee Rick Manning goes down. That match between Fox and Zane Morris is slated to take place this Friday night. And my understanding is the women are going to be involved. Here comes Cedric of Hollywood now. Hollywood dropping Mike Fox on the ring apron. Fox and Cedric of Hollywood now doing battle. Referee Rick Manning is out. Jeremy Jett levels Zane Morris with a belt and a cover. And a cover. Jeremy Jett covering, two, and it's over. Jeremy Jett is the new Texas Junior Heavyweight Champion.
And the new Texas Junior Heavyweight Champion, Jeremy Jett.
Jeremy Jett has done it. Jeremy Jett has captured the Texas Junior Heavyweight title. Cedric of Hollywood embracing Jeremy Jett, congratulating him, the new champion. And look at, Jeremy Jett is practically giddy. Cedric of Hollywood putting that belt on Jeremy Jett, the new Texas Junior Heavyweight Champion. Can you believe it? Jeremy Jett has done it despite all the adversity.
Butcher, hey, 5 minutes of closing time. Last call for alcohol. Butcher. Let's go kick some.